and welcome to What Are You Saying? Hashtag Ways, where we talk about topics in the news as it affects us all. Today is our Christmas special. I am Osayuwame Sally, and I'm joined by three amazing co-anchors today. We have Sanzi, Isi, and Nasa. How are you guys?
How are you?
Ah.
Yeah, like we glow irrespective of the stress, because lately in Lagos it has been stressful getting to anywhere.
And you cannot wait to go tomorrow, Abi.
See, I'm a Enugu girl. It's tradition to just travel.
You're traveling?
Yes.
She doesn't miss it.
This is something about Christmas that gets to me. I can't help it. It's tradition embedded in me.
That's good.
As a
Nubo girl. But anyway. Yeah.
So, well, we'll talk about Christmas much later. First of all, let's take today's quote. Charity bestowed upon those who are worthy of it is like good seed sown on good soil that yields an abundance of fruit. But alms given to those who are yet under the tyrannical yoke of the passion are like seeds deposited in a bad soil. The passion of the receiver of alms choke, as it were, the growth of merit. That's accredited to Budha.
That's a deep quote.
Extremely, especially the second part.
You don't even get what you're saying.
Exactly.
Thank you. Actually, what that quote actually reminds me of is the context. I actually saw a little boy, and I gave him a pack of goodies, you know, expecting him to give to his friends who didn't have any as well. And guess what? He held on to it and he refused.
Yeah, because you are under that tyrannical yoke.
Exactly. He wasn't ready to let go.
The person that you
the receiver.
Where he feels like he has to hold on to it.
So no matter how much you have, you're not able to give. So the merit of that good,
because they won't spread it across.
The merit of that good makes no sense anymore, because you are not able to give.
Doesn't mean there are people worthy to be given to receive.
Absolutely.
According to this,
because before,
there are people worthy.
I think so because of where your state of mind is at that time. Do you understand? Some people, they no matter how little they have,
they
have that heart to give.
But heart of people, a giver.
There's a yoke that has, you know, kept them.
So what's Budha telling us? Should we give? Should we choose who we give?
Not that we should choose. There's a good soil to sow, and there's a soil that, you know, when you sow is not really going to
yield so much. How about you just give?
There is also a quote by Maya Angelou, and she says that it has never been recorded for that if you give to if you're poor and you give to people, that you become poorer.
So as a follow-up of Friday's show, we are going to be discussing the Protection from Internet Falsehood and Manipulation Bill 2019, which is the social media bill, you know, with our guest, Sheun Kuti. He's finally here. And later on in the show, we'll have our Christmas special edition, and we're talking about the spirit of sharing, giving, and how best we can give. So, but first, we'll have to take a break and check out what's in the news. See you after the break.